Greeting to all sport lovers and the dedicated pundits of the beautiful game, and thank you for joining us from wherever you are. This is Smart Brain, your favorite sport channel, which deals different issues like rumors, transfer update prediction, as well as fixtures on the present season of 2024-2025 to South Africa Premier Division. So if you visit us for the first time and maybe you want to see more video from us, this may be a perfect time to subscribe and turn on the notification bell. And after watching this video, you can write your opinion or suggestion on the comment section. Here we go. As we know, Mamelodi Sundowns, known for their rich history and a very, very strong financial basis, currently under the managerial guidance of Manguba Mngithi. Now they have been linked heavy with the move of three talented players, starting with the Mona Pule Saleng, Fawaz Bazadien, and Percy Muzitau. Starting with the Mona Pule Saleng, a talented winger from Orlando Pirates, who has been getting playing time by struggle currently under the managerial guidance of Jose Rivero. Rumors suggest that he's unhappy with at the Orlando Pirates football club, and he may decide to leave the team. And many suggest that this may be his perfect time for him to join Mamelodi Sundowns Masandawana in the upcoming January transfer window, as they did to Thembinkosi Coast Lodge on the January of this year, 2024. The second player is Fawaz Bazadien, the talented left back from Stellenbosch FC, affectionate as Moroccans. Fawaz Bazadien, 27 years old, he has been linked heavy to both teams of Soweto Giants, I mean Orlando Pirates, and the Kaizer Chiefs, but Mamelodi Sundowns are also interested in this talented player and they are given high priority to sign him because of their strong financial basis. And the last one is Percy Muzitau, the former Mamelodi star who is currently playing steady with the National Ahly, the Egyptian giant. He has been linked heavy with a move to return to PSL, I mean South Africa, and the rumors suggest that he will give high priority to Mamelodi Sundowns because of his This was a former team to him before he decided to shift to England and other areas. So it is the matter of time to see if this deal is will going to materialize. Maybe these talented players will come to Mamelodi and wear the unique gold, mini yellows and blues of the Masandawana. Goodbye until the next.